With all the uncertainty in the market, it has a lot of people asking, is now a good time to buy a home? It's a valid question. Should I buy a home right now? Is it cheaper to rent or should I buy a home? Hi, I'm Jeff Moran, broker and owner of OC Roots Real Estate here in South Orange County, California. Three things that are important about understanding this question. First of all, rents always go up. This graphic right here shows the median asking rent since 1988. It's always gone up. Certainly in the last couple of years, it's gone up dramatically. But with inflation high, landlords may be even more likely to increase rents. A recent survey from Buildium reports that 73% of property managers plan to raise their rents over the next 2 years. When you buy a home, your housing payment, it remains fixed. Rents go up, your mortgage payment, you can bring stability to that part of the largest expense of your household budget. Second thing, prices go up. Let's look at this home price expectation survey. The little wrinkle there, they're projecting 1.6 depreciation in 2023 and appreciation after the fact. And maybe you're saying, well, Jeff, you can't say that prices always go up when in 2023, they're forecasting prices to go down. Well, here's what I'd say to that. Most people in the outlook would say, look, we're going through inflation. We'll get through it. Rates will come down over time. We'll also hear, if you follow this home price expectation survey, prices may come down slightly, and I'm not making light of that. But here would be my point. If you wait for prices and you wait for interest rates to come down, what do you think everybody else is gonna do? It's almost like Black Friday at Walmart. You ain't getting in, and if you do, you're getting in a fight. And signs are showing that market activity is picking up. Maybe and certainly not the frenzied market that we had the last couple of years, but there's an opportunity now. And if you go back the last 30 years, the average appreciation in this country is almost 300%, 289% for home prices nationally. Since 1991, that number here in California is over 300%. So we can say confidently, homes go up in value, rents always go up. And you can secure your house payment through buying a home, and it's an appreciating asset. So rents always go up, prices go up, and what does that lead to? The third point here, that it's a builder of equity and wealth. We take the home price expectation survey, and if we take an average price of $750,000, before I get a lot of emails that say, I can't even buy a bathroom in my market for $750,000. You can use this and extrapolate out of it what it means to you. That's worth, over the next 5 years, $147,000 in equity. A much more normal real estate environment, of course, but as we look at the decision to buy a home, there are a lot of people right now that are saying, it doesn't make sense to buy a home. The real estate market's in trouble. Homes are gonna lose 20% in value. This thing's gonna crash. And it's just not true. I've mentioned this before, the average household net worth of a homeowner is 40 times that of a home renter. That's a crazy number, 40 times more. Meaning, not only should you buy one home, you should also consider buying a second home and investing in real estate. But that's a conversation for a different time. If you'd like to dig deeper into these numbers and see what making a move might look like for you, give us a call. Julie and I have personally helped hundreds of home buyers and sellers here in Orange County, and we'd love to help you too. Jeff and Julie Moran, Orange County's favorite husband and wife real estate team, happily helping you get to where you want to be.